homicide. And two Indianapolis Indians players, they'll miss the rest of the season. They have been suspended after a fight in Toledo over the weekend. The shortstop and pitcher are both facing charges, including resisting arrest and assault. Last night, the team sent us a statement that reads, in part, as a result of their actions, both players have been suspended for the remainder of the season by the Pirates. The Indians are a minor league affiliate of the Pittsburgh Pirates.